sound so bluey.
Just use the MK1 bow next time.